All on your own. Nice to see you, though. How are you doing?
You're my favorite one anyway. Thank you very much. I'm my favorite one. Very well.
So this is it. They're going to premiere some footage from the movie tonight. Are you excited? Are you nervous?
Well, we were told this upon our arrival, and it was the first we'd heard of it. We think there might be a very short clip from the trailer.
Yeah, like a really, like 5 seconds.
But it's some not, of the trailer, okay.
Yeah, exactly. It's not the trailer or anything like that.
The trailer's finished yet, compiling it, so. Yeah.
I mean, to be perfectly honest, I would dearly love to see I'd be as excited as anyone else to see some of the film that we're supposed to have made. But it's being edited in America and we don't really know very much about it. It's kind of.
Do you get naked at all in this one?
Of course.
Yeah, I mean, there's nudity in the film.
We couldn't let the female fans down by covering up.
I mean, the series is set in a school and people aren't naked that much at school and there's still quite a lot of nudity in that. I mean, we're setting this on a holiday where I know for a fact people are naked quite a lot anyway, so in a way they would have been missing not a golden opportunity, but an opportunity.
I'm assuming that you being on the red carpet tonight is just a dry run for actually being nominated next year, right?
Oh, hell yeah, absolutely. No, we'll be able to.
I'm not sure they'll even bother holding the awards next year. It'll be such a big given.
I guess they'll just sort of courier the trophy around to our apartment.
And where we all live together.
We all live together, that's right. Yeah. And
so, is there going to be another series as well as the film?
At the moment, literally nothing else is planned. So, at the moment, we've got the film coming up, and if that goes well, who knows? But at the moment, that's it for the Inbetweeners. Do a film and get out, hopefully, with people still liking it. That's the plan.
How have your life changed, you guys, since you started doing this?
Massively, being here. Yeah, I mean, I don't feel like we've changed as people. Like, these guys are still the same as they were when I first met them. But you know, we get to go to fun events.
You're wearing Ray-Ban glasses.
Yeah, that's a step up.
Oh, yeah, we stayed the same. He's changed massively.
Oh God, yeah. No,
he's such a diva.
I'm a real.
I don't know this man anymore. He's. No. You know.
Would you like to work together again, though, even if it wasn't in between us?
Absolutely not.
I never want to see them again in my life.
Oh, guys. What? No, of course. No, they're lovely boys. They're very nice.
Are you finding it hard?
I don't know anyone else will work with me, to be honest. Probably, sort of by default, it will be these three.
Do people see you as your character in real life? Do people sort of expect you to be a little bit thick and you to be incredibly geeky and, I don't know, you to just get naked all the time?
To a certain extent. I mean, you know, if you're playing somebody who's a kind of relatively recognisable character, people assume that you're like that character. If you were playing.
We don't really mind because we think that means people like the show and sort of associate with the characters. That's fine as far as we're concerned.
We are a little bit like them, you know. We had adolescences ourselves. We kind of draw on that, so we are superficially a bit like them, I think.
Well, we like them because we had adolescences.
Because
we were human beings once, so we are like them.
Okay. Cool. Thanks so much.
Thanks very much. Have a good night.
Please make